the Cambridge program is an international program based out of England, and it is a diploma program for students who are wanting to earn an international diploma on top of their high school diploma. So they take courses and they pick a path that best suits them, whether that be math or science, social studies, languages, English, those types of paths, and then they take college classes in those areas and a few other areas to earn the ACE diploma. It's an opportunity that was not available on the east side, and so it's been great for them to have a way to get an international diploma without having to drive so far from their home.
It's been great, really. I started the first year that it came in 10th grade, and I'd say that it's really helped me learn more than what I could from any other program. It's helped me develop more as a student and as a person. I've learned a lot of things about schoolwork and about life really from it. So.
The ACE diploma grants them full Bright Future scholarship if they earn that, and then they also get college credit for each test that they pass for the ACE diploma.
You know, the goals of this program, it's not just about preparing the student to get into college, or getting into college is not the goal. It's being successful in college and earning that actual degree when they get there. And then finding a path and being successful in that path throughout their life. So that lifelong learning and really make sure that they're taking everything out of it, not just about the grade, not just about the college credit, but the learning they're experiencing while they're here.
If students want to dual enroll, they want to take AP courses, honors courses, they can also do that in the Cambridge program. But the ultimate goal of these students is to earn that ACE diploma so that they have that when they're going to college, that free college tuition through those courses, and also just because it makes them very marketable when they're applying for high-level universities.
The Cambridge program seems to be more practical in nature, where the kids have to do the science.
It is a great program where it focuses on really teaching the kids skills and applying those skills in their learning. It's practicing. It's actually being used in everyday life, as well as, you know, obviously in the classroom.
This is just what it says.
It's still at like 90.
Okay, so put your thermometer in here.
Oh, like a lot of our water.
Take your wastewater beaker and put some fresh cold water in it.
Truly builds their critical thinking skills, and to be able to problem solve, to be able to read and follow directions. All three of these things are extremely important in adult life and getting and maintaining a job.
We definitely are looking for well-rounded students academically, socially, that they're involved, that they have great teacher recommendations, and that they're leaders on campus.
The biggest benefit that I see to the students in this program is just to see them grow. They are challenged in a very good way.
Some of the skills they have to do in my class are things that I wasn't taught in college myself, and it was something I just kind of had to figure out on my own how to do, but they're getting it here at this level, and that's just going to make them so much stronger once they get to the college level.
They grow so much, not just academically, but personally, and that's one of the greatest things that I've seen from the students.
It's not a large group of kids that take it, really, so you get to know everybody in your classes pretty well as you move through the years with them, so that's pretty nice too.
It's really a family, and so the kids have gotten so close. We are so close with them, our seniors. It's our first year of seniors, and so we just feel very proud to see them and their accomplishments and the graduation that is ahead of them.